Well, at last, I was working on my propane torch. I still have no workbench in here, so I make do with whatever I can prop it up on. So I was doing the torch, and then I had that regulator, and yeah. Well, in better judgment, I went and bought this is the price of it right there, and there is the regulator, just like it is on the internet, but I got it at my local local propane dealer. I got in and out, and then I have the plug where I put the regulator, the gauge at, got that. And got a gauge for a whole $14. It's funny because I worked at a place that sold all these things to this place. So this all looks familiar to me. Actually, could have got it cheaper at the place that. So I need to put this on, and I got a new hose. So I can put that hose back on my dedicated for that. Let me get that all together. Alright, so we have no shutoff here yet. No shutoff. And I have my gauge set up there. So crank her up a little bit. Well, it doesn't seem to be working yet. Open. I don't know what it's doing. It don't seem to be working. It's in, it's out. Well, it's working. Hopefully I didn't blow myself up here. Not enough flow yet. Gauge ain't even working at all. Maybe I don't have enough air in here, huh? Thought I did, but maybe not. Feels heavy. With nothing on gauge. Get it. There it goes. You're lighting on the wrong end. Making noise now. Let's see. I don't know if the gauge don't work or what the deal is. It really isn't changing much. Making a noise. No matter how much you turn this in or don't turn it in. I think my cylinder's like, its propane tank's like almost empty. I got a bigger one down and back. Maybe I should take this down and back and see what it does. Huh? Well, it's making all the noise.
Thank you.
All right. Makes a lot of noise, and it started to melt those stuff. It's really hot, but I thought maybe I could melt that aluminum off this copper, but I don't know. And that pipe over there is getting hot.